specialist thing about this galley compared to a normal kitchen in the civilian world is that obviously this moves a lot, so everything has to be secured for sea, everything needs to be locked away if it's not being used. We have to make sure that it's pretty fireproof just in case we have an unfortunate fire, so everything's stainless steel. The guys are drilled on fires. When we're fully embarked with aircraft, we're going to be feeding almost 2,000. So that in itself is going to be a big challenge at sea, day in, day out, 2,000 mouths to feed.